Emily. Yay. Have a great race, Emily.
All right, let's go. Good job.
Yay, Emily. You're almost done with your first loop, Emily. Good job. How's the warm-up going, Bradley? Here's Emily at the finish in first place. Looking really good. Strong through the finish. You got it. Post-race interview. What was the course like out there?
Really hard.
Yeah, what made it hard?
A lot of mud.
Did you slip? That's good. Let's go Seaside!
Yeah!
Let's go, boys!
Very smooth. One more lap.
Right.
Rafi, keep it up.
Focus on the runner ahead of you, Rafi. Start catching up. Good job, Bradley.
Go, Bradley.
Go, Will. Go, Bradley. Go, Will.
Go.
Okay, there's Jackson going for a second loop. He's in first. We're finishing our first loop. Rafi's looking strong. All right, start to catch that guy, Rafi. I know you can do it. One more loop, man. Nice, Bradley. Nice, Will. Try to focus on the runner ahead of you and start to make up ground. Good job. Looking smooth. One more lap. Home stretch. Good form. Jackson, Janik, finishing in 12:07. Awesome race, Rafi. Sprint to the finish and through the finish. All the way through the finish. Rafi Saboni finishes in an excellent time of 3:04. Good, Will, good. Good finish, Will. Good finish. Will Garvin. Finishing the 3K course in 3:20. All right, Bradley. Use your arms now, Bradley. Use your arms, come on. 13:41. What was the course like out there?
Mud.
Did anybody slip and fall?
No, I didn't see anything.
Did you fall?
Uh-huh.
And your shoe came untied.
I was sliding down the mud, I fell a little bit.
Whoa.
Yeah. The grass was sort of tall, and I made, sink.
Uh-huh.
Everyone look up. Team Seaside.
Bradley is third. Yeah, Bradley.
Will is second.
Yeah, Will. Yeah, Bantam boys, Seaside.
And the champion is Rebel at 13:03.
Woo!
The winner is Jackson at 12:06.
Yeah, Jackson. Excellent time.